About two dozen Notre Dame football players turned out on a bright, sunny July morning for the first event of the Notre Dame chapter of Uplifting Athletes, an organization that helps bring awareness and raise money for rare diseases. Notre Dame's disease, osteosarcoma, the form of cancer that 15-year-old Irish fan Sam Grew is successfully battling. Why did Sam strike such a chord with this football team?
I think a lot of us just relate to him, you know, on a lot of levels. He's a funny guy. He's really, really likable. And then at the same time, like the day we adopted him, they played like a highlight tape, and Sam was an absolute dominant athlete. And so I think everybody kind of looked at that and was like, hey, that was me at 13 years old. Like, I was that guy stiff-arming kids, you know, jumping over people on the football field, you know, being the best basketball player on your team. And so, like, just kind of seeing that really made it easy for us to relate, you know, at that time. So it was really kind of an easy thing for us to all jump on board with. About 6 months ago, I was talking to some of the national people about potentially doing a summer event because we wanted to do a lift in the winter, but it didn't work out. And so this we came up with, like, you know, what's fun, what everybody can come do on Sunday morning, you know, decided on bowling, you know, started running from there. And it's been fun. It's been a fun experience.
The mission of Uplifting Athletes is raising rare diseases as a national priority through advocacy, research, and just everything. You know, it's these rare diseases are so underfunded. So every $2,000 from a Notre Dame event goes so far in the rare disease community. So we're tackling these rare diseases one at a time, and each different school has a disease that's important to them. The ground floor is just making sure the guys have a good time the first year, and then the next year, that's when you really start planning, start coordinating, start marketing it better. But from our end, we're really, really happy with how things have gone.
I mean, I'm thrilled. I think that, honestly, it's a success just because of the kind of awareness that we're raising right now. With us, it's about awareness and funds being raised for this disease. So I'm excited about this event. I'm excited about having everyone here. I'm really excited about how much money we raised, and I mean, this has been a great day for me.